What, you're gonna murder me?
Yeah. Like I murdered your father.
My dad was not murdered. He died of a bee sting.
No, no, your father died of an overdose of epitoxin, most commonly found in a bee sting, which you also happen to be allergic to. But that epitoxin was administered by me.
Shit. Think, Brett. You can figure this out, my son, with your brains.
I'm so stunned.
That's right. Think. Slowly.
Okay, 2 years ago, Scanlon decides to run for DA. He goes on the platform that he's cleaning up the streets of LA, which is impossible. So he asks the media to slant the news. And you go along with it, like everybody else?
No way. I refused.
So he... Shit, what does he do? So Scanlon decides to go really dirty. He makes a pact with the criminal. Janowski kills your reporter.
Bertolini?
I don't want any more bloodshed, so I stopped reporting on crime.
To be honest, in the last few years, this paper has dipped in quality and ambition.
Now, Scanlon can hold up his part of the deal, keeping the media under control, and Janowski can do whatever he wants. But Janowski had a different plan. He wanted to take over all the gangs of L.A. So that's when you decided to cut the strings.
I couldn't look myself in the mirror. I hated every word I said to you that morning, Britt.
So you start reporting on crime again. And now, Scanlon is a dead man unless he proves he's still in control. He has no choice but to organize a secret meeting with you. And he kills you himself. In the end, you stood up for what's right, Dad. And now I have to do the same.
I can see by that stupid expression you've had on your face for the past 5 minutes that you're trying to piece this together, but it's no good. You're about to be killed by the Green Hornet.